to go on a date with you, I'll pay you $20. There's just no way.
Man, you've always been a doubter, haven't you? Let the D-Slur work the moves.
That's what I'm talking about.
Man, you just watch and learn.
Okay, I will.
Man, I can't believe in 2 months we'll be free.
I know. And you have no plans for after high school?
Nope. That's just how I like it.
That's okay. It's just lately I've been noticing some things about you, and it's just kind of...
Jet.
What?
We gotta go inside.
What? Why?
We gotta go
Why?
Inside. Philadelphia sophomore year.
Yeah?
Well, I fell in with some really bad people.
What kind of bad people, Diesel?
Just bad people. Mafia.
Are you kidding me? What are you doing?
Jet, I'm gonna need you to get out of here. Go out the back, get in my car, take off. I don't wanna see you get hurt.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
Well, get in the cabinet right there. Grab what's in it.
Oh my God, are you kidding me?
Alright, now follow my lead.
You see anything?
Yeah.
Be quiet.
Stay back. We're not friends.
I tell you about the meal plan, then you go and disappear. Boss don't like that.
But I guess he's fine with killing innocent people.
He does what's gotta be done, just like I gotta do. Makes me sad to kill you, old friend, but what's one more innocent life?
Don't cry for too long.
Won't even try to see him!
Oh.
Oh no. Oh, he's coming back. Let's go.
Let's settle this like men.
All right, let's do it.
Hey, so.
Just leave Jet alone.
Yeah, that ain't possible.
Nobody needed to bring Jet.
No, I'm not talking about Jet. I'm talking about going back to Philly.
Wait, guys, just wait. Just wait.
Sorry it's gotta be like this. At least it's polite. Look, man, the other
wait,
take
wait.
His life.